Okay. Irma's aftermath. Not too bad, actually. Probably did pretty well. Got a lot of trees down and branches, and they're telling everybody to stay off the road still. The creek did overflow. It came up to about the back of the front of the car there, but it receded quickly as soon as it stopped. Other than that, not too bad. It pretty much weakened a lot by the time it got here, so. Alright guys, that's it for Irma. Irma's done. It's just the residual now. Thank God that's over with. Later.